check me out, man. Today we're going to be reacting to this video right here. Something that you were bullied for growing up, but is now trendy part one. All right. We already reacted to the part two the first time. So we're going to come back and react to the part one. I already told you guys in the last video that we reacted to a compilation like this, that when I was growing up, I used to get bullied about my curly hair all of the time, bro. I went to an all-white school and they would make fun of my curly hair all the time. And now my curly hair is the reason why bitches be playing Logic. God damn, you see how that shit work? Do you see how that shit work? I used to get made fun of. Now girls want to play with my hair as they go to sleep. You know what I'm saying? But look, we're about to hop into this video right here, okay? Make sure you guys do leave a like down below and subscribe. But let's get into it, man.
What is something that you were bullied for growing up that everybody wants now?
Champion. Do you know what my life was like in seventh grade when I wore a pair of Champion shoes at school because my mom shopped at Walmart? Oh, now all of a sudden the $6 shoes are popular?
No.
What is something that you were bullied for growing up that everybody wants now? I'll go first.
If you dark skin, I know you woke up sometime in 2016 confused as hell as to when we became a trend. All through middle and high school, we was African booty scratchers. You couldn't see us when the lights cut off. They said we looked like charcoal and all that. Now, all you see on Twitter and TikTok is everybody wanting a dark skin that's 6 foot plus with nice white teeth and tattoos. Me. Anyway. But yeah.
Relax, my nigga. God damn. Relax.
Back then, we didn't want me dumb hot day all.
What is something that you were bullied for growing up that everybody wants now?
Okay, so when I was a little kid, I would have the really bad ADHD, you know? And back in the 90s, all the parents would put you on the drug without, like, questioning it. So I would.
I'm not making fun of him. This shit is just funny.
Oh, and back in the 90s, all the parents would put you.
But yeah,
Everybody wants now.
Okay, so when I was a little kid, I would have the really bad ADHD, you know? And back in the 90s, all the parents would put you on the drug without, like, questioning it. So I was, like, on the Adderall, the Strattera, you know, the Ritalin, the good stuff, you know? And I would have this twitch, right? Like, this was me when I was a 7-year-old. I would go, you know, and I also had this big round ring around my lip because I couldn't stop licking them. Funny enough, you know, ga means fish in the Vietnamese, so I was really going fish. Anyway, I was a bully at last. I didn't have no friend, and then people, I started growing up, and everybody thought it was really cool, and then, no way. Oh, shit, I misunderstand. God damn,
What is something that you were bullied for growing up that everybody wants now?
I'll go first. So, in seventh grade, I came out as bisexual and I had a girlfriend and I was bullied for it. Now everybody wants to kiss girls and have a girlfriend. Go figure.
What is something that you were bullied
for? Yeah, I think that's a trend. You think it's a trend out here being bisexual? I feel like in high school, honestly speaking, I feel like that was a trend. I feel like till this day, being bisexual and girls kissing girls is really just a trend. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I know that there are some girls out there who actually like girls, but I genuinely feel like a lot of girls nowadays literally just, like, oh my god, kiss their best friends or their girlfriends and stuff like that just to be cool, just to seem cute to guys. Like, I don't know. I think they just do it for a trend, honestly. Honestly speaking. Which is, like, in my high school, I don't know why, but it was a trend for people to get pregnant. Could never be me. Y'all are bugging.
Growing up that everybody wants now.
Number one, I wasn't bullied for shit because I knocked somebody's nose off. Number two, I've always had a big old ass. My mama blessed me. Thank you, mom. Now everybody want a BBL. But everybody, ooh, your fat ass. Ooh, your fat ass bitch. Ooh, now you want a fat ass bitch.
What is something that you...
I think they're calling her. Let me not even say.
Bullied for growing up that everybody wants now.
Speaking Jamaican. I.e. speaking in patois.
Bagwan, now
on. Case the fuck.
Boom, bagwan, now on.
Especially when they're not from the Caribbean. When I was younger,
am I a Caribbean?
I lived there for a couple of years.
Listen,
I came back to Canada just in time for high school.
We don't care. We don't care what you're gonna say, man.
It do. These two little dicks who make fun of my accent. What, Bagwan, Cassandra?
Me I say what me I say.
Bumperclad, pussyclad. Oh, Barbaros Clot! Like, it was so annoying. And it's like, now it's a trend.
Yeah, say what we are saying, man.
Patois. It's a trend to be from the Caribbean. Why is that a trend? Is it a trend to be fucking Japanese?
Me I say, me I
is it a trend to be German?
What? When I say it's a trend, my way, I say when I speak it. Wagwan. Wagwan, Wagwan.
People love to take things from the Caribbean and turn it into a trend.
Yeah, not turn into a trend.
It's not a fucking trend.
Yeah, man,
it's a
turn
culture.
I,
what is something that you were bullied for growing up that everybody wants now?
Charity shops. You used to tell people, oh, like, people be like, oh my god, where'd you get that? And you'd be like, oh, you know, Oxfam. And they'd be like, oh my god, somebody's probably died in that. Like,
what is something that you were bullied for growing up?
I wasn't never really bullied, but people always said I walk gay. Well, sure. I was just practicing for when I walked out that closet. I wanted to look like a runway model and walk out of that closet looking fine as wine.
What is something that you were bullied for growing up that everybody wants now?
Ooh, me, I know the answer. I know the answer because I swear most people got bullied for this one thing and now everybody's dick riding it. And what could that be? You may ask. Take a guess. Watching anime.
Facts.
I swear.
Facts.
My life.
Facts. That's a fact.
I could never go to school and enjoy reading manga without getting chastised for it. I literally used to get my ass whooped just because I liked anime and manga. That's now, the same motherfuckers that used to bully me for the shit
watching it
are bigger weebs than I am. Go fucking figure. Yes, I'm pissed. Hypocritical ass motherfuckers.
What is something that you were bullied for growing up that everybody wants now? I'll go first. One, it was definitely my hair. My hair is braided right now, but you can see in my other videos, I have really big curly hair. Growing up, hated it, wanted to...
I've been wanting to hear what she had to say, because she's over here looking cute as hell, and I'm really curious to know what she got bullied for. Like, what was going on in your past life, ma? Let's talk about it, because you're over here, now you're the face of this trend. It's like, who are you? Who are you? Let's talk about it.
I've permed it, relaxed it, did everything I could to make it look more flowy and straight. The other thing was my body. Now, I'm not the thickest thing in the world, but growing up where I'm from, I was definitely a little thick. I would get called like fat and stuff. And now out here, people are like, what's your workout plan? Bitch, I thought it was fat. What is something that you were bullied for growing up?
I need y'all to send me her IG or some shit. She look good.
Me. Call me.
Yeah, it was 7th, 8th grade, man. Boys' locker room. That's a fucking ruthless place, bro. I had to wait and shower by myself. They used to call me Tripod, Freak Stick, Daddy Long Schlong. So I couldn't ride fucking bikes, bro, for the fear that I'd get that shit stuck in a chain. I couldn't go swimming at friends' houses because, you know, what's a 7th or 8th grader doing with that kind of shit? That's like serious weaponry, bro. It's fucking miserable. Couldn't play hopscotch. I could never jump on the trampoline. And now?
What is something that you were bullied for growing up that everybody wants now? I'll go first.
What?
My body. In high school, I was the bony girl. I was the skinny girl. I was crackhead skinny. And, you know, they like thick girls. And them thick girls, they got a little too thick now. Now they coming over to... I'm too skinny. Go ahead. I even had a dude tell me, what I'm gonna do with you? You too small. Now he in my inbox. I'm the same size as high school, sir.
Listen, man. Sometimes thick girls, they get gassed. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you look good. You thick, blah, blah, blah. And they just fall off. They let the compliments get to their head, and they keep eating the same thing that they were eating when they were 15, 16, 17 years old. And now these girls are 21, 22 years old. Their metabolism ain't working the same. They not as active. Because you got to remember, in high school, you walking back and forth from school. You going to after school with your friends. You walking around. You burning low calories. You got gym class and shit. But now all they want to do at 19, 20, 21 is drink and get high, get the munchies, and now they losing their body. Now they looking fat. These bitches be crazy. But look, man. I'm going to end this video right here, okay? I'm tired of hearing about all these bully stories. It's actually sad. But it's cool, though, because now they came back from it. We're going to leave this right here. Make sure you guys do leave a like down below and subscribe. Let me catch y'all next one now. Peace.